Then I want it.
Do you think that something can drive?
If I mention that contact with this muck will turn you into a mutant, just like me.
There is no way they're going to let a squad of mutant cheerleaders in the competition.
I've got my old Cabin 13 escape tunnel handy.
He's ditching us. Ditcher. Ron does not ditch.
So, he ditched you.
He did not ditch us, okay? He obviously found a motorboat, so he could, totally ditch us. You know, it's not one up limit. Just walk away from your computer, look at yourself in the mirror, give yourself a thumbs down. Let's just block him. In fact, let's block everyone that annoys us. Done. We got a message. Who from? I don't know. Splop.
Dear Dumbledore and Darwin.
What's with the voice? Is this reading a deep, scary voice at the top?
You have wronged me for the last time. By the end of the day, I will have my revenge, and you will be sorry for the way you treated me. Signed, your sworn enemy.
What was that? Doesn't matter. It's time to play. Dr. Dare! Roll the dice, take a card. There, you have to throw the ball onto the moon using only objects from the trash. Ha, just watch and learn. Yes.